Hi, this is Chris. I'm here to talk about using the TI30Xa calculator to convert a mixed number to an improper fraction. I'm an instructor at Shoreline Community College. To convert a mixed number to an improper fraction, we first enter the mixed number 3ABC1, ABC4. That's 3 1/4. Next, we click the second key and the ABC key, and that improper fraction is displayed, 13/4. 13/4 is the same as 3 1/4. Now, to convert from an improper fraction to a mixed number, we enter the improper fraction, in this case 13ABC4, and we click the equal key. The equal key converts that to mixed number 3 1/4. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Bye.